Hello，各位观众朋友，大家好，欢迎收看今天的初级新闻英文。我是唐唐老师。今天要带大家看到的新闻是 idioms to make your speech more colorful，让演讲更加精彩的俚语。Idioms to make your speech more colorful。我们来看这则新闻。There are many ways to say how you feel or describe different situations using colors in English。在英语中有许多是以颜色来表达你对事物的感觉或描述不同情况的用法。Here are some of the most common expressions。以下是最常见的表达方式。To feel blue, 感到沮丧的。If you say, I am feeling blue, it means you are feeling sad. 如果你说呢，我 I am feeling blue, 那意味着你感到很难过。For example, I was really feeling blue after my girlfriend left me. 例如呢，我的女朋友离开我之后，我真的感觉很沮丧。In fact, there is a genre of music called blues, which started in the American songs around the 1870s. 事实上，有一种音乐类型叫做蓝调，在1870年代从美国南部开始兴起的。Most of the songs in this genre are about feelings blue. 这类型的歌曲呢，大部分都是关于伤感的情绪。我们来看这段的单字 genre 名词体裁类型，a particular type or style of music, aren't feeling, etc. 例句：Elvis Presley's music mix many genres, including pop, blues, and gospel. 猫王的音乐混合了许多的类型，包括流行音乐、蓝调跟福音音乐。我们再看下一段，out of the blue，出乎意料的。If you say something happens suddenly or without warning，you can say it happens out of the blue。如果某些事情突然发生或没有预警的话，你可以说它是 out of the blue。In this expression, the word blue means the sky, just like something falling out of the sky would surprise you. 在这个片语中呢，蓝色意味着天空，就像从天空掉下来的东西，会让你大吃一惊。Something that happened out of the blue is not expected. 突然发生的事情都是毫无预警的。For example, yesterday my old friend came to my house out of the blue. 例如呢，昨天我的老朋友突然来我家拜访我。我们再看下一段，Red flag，警告。A red flag is a sign that something is wrong. Usually, it means there is a danger or a problem that you should deal with. Red flag 表示出现问题，通常它意味着你应该去处理的危险或问题。For example, the pain in your chest is a red flag. You should see a doctor. 例如呢，胸部疼痛是一种警告，你应该去看医生。我们来看这段的单字 sign 名词，符号、标志。An event, thing, or fact that shows that something exists or will happen. 例句。Red eyes are a sign of a lack of sleep. 红眼睛是睡眠不足的征兆。Red eyes are a sign of lack of sleep. 我们再看下一个单字 warning 名词，警告、告诫。An action or statement telling someone of a problem, possible problem or danger. 我们来看例句。I put up a warning sign to keep people out. 我放了一个警告标志，防止人们进入。I put up a warning sign to keep people out. 我们再看下一个单字 deal with, 片语动词对待处理 to solve a problem. 我们来看例句 If you don't deal with this problem now, it is only going to get worse. 如果你现在不处理这个问题，它只会变得更糟。If you don't deal with this problem now, it is only going to get worse. 我们再看下一段。To catch someone red-handed, 逮个正着。If you catch someone red-handed, you are found them doing something they weren't supposed to do. 如果你说呢，catch someone red-handed，代表你发现他们做了一件不应该做的事情。For example, John was stealing a car when the police called him red-handed. 例如呢，约翰在偷车的时候呢，被警察逮个正着。The grass is always greener on the other side. 这山望着那山高。This phrase means that people are never happy happy with their own situation. 这意味着呢，人们总是对自己的处境不满意。They always think others have greener grass or a better situation than themselves. 他们总是认为别人家的草地比自己家的更绿，或拥有更好的情况。For example, I sometimes think I would be happier at a different job. Oh well, the grass is always greener on the other side. 啊，例如我总是觉得我应该做另外一个工作会更开心。啊，好吧，这山望着那山高。我们来看这段的单字 catch， 动词接住、逮住。To discover someone doing something, usually something wrong.我们看例句 They caught him using the company credit card to pay for meals. 他们抓到他使用公司信用卡来支付餐费 They caught him using the company credit card to pay for meals. 还喜欢今天的初级新闻英文学习吗？下次再跟着唐唐老师一起来学习咯。我们下次见，再见。